Good morning, children. Welcome back to HCS online classes. I hope you all are fine today and you are enjoying your holidays in home. Be safe. Okay, so already in the last class we have studied about the noun and the sentences. So these are the different parts of speech, and today we are going to learn about one of the part of speech, that is the adjective. So let us learn what is an adjective and what are the different kinds of adjectives are there. So let us start. So here, adjective. What is an adjective? So you know, children, we know that many things are there and we are going to describe in our own way by saying, by seeing a rose, we say that, oh see, what a beautiful rose it is. Oh see, what a handsome gentleman he is. Okay, so we use like these words. So why we use like these words means to describe how the noun is, how the pronoun is. No, that is the adjective. We are using the adjective to describe the noun or to describe the pronoun, how it is. So adjective is nothing but the words or the clauses that shows us the quality of a noun or the quality of a pronoun. It gives some additional information. It gives us an additional information. Take the example of a board only. So this is a board. What kind of board it is? It is giving some additional information that this is a green board. So we are adding green board. This is a broad a board, or it has a very lengthy board. So like these words, what we are using? The broad, the lengthy, the beautiful, oh handsome, so honest, so small, little. So such kinds of words are the adjectives. So adjectives are nothing but the words or the clauses that shows the quality of a noun or a pronoun, or it gives us or it adds some extra information related to the noun or to the pronoun. So example, like the boy is lazy. So I have underlined the word here, lazy. So that shows that the lazy, it is the quality of a boy. What kind of boy he is? So that is showing he is a lazy boy. So lazy, it is an adjective which is showing the quality of a noun. I ate some rice. I ate some rice. So here it is showing the quantity. How much I had? I had 2 chapati. I had 4 idlis. I had 2 dosas. So I ate some rice. It is showing the quantity. So on the basis of its uses, so we are divided the adjectives into different kinds. So what are the different kinds of adjectives are there? Let us learn in the second topic, that is the kinds of adjectives. So you know, children, totally we have 9 different kinds of adjectives are there. So in that, today I am going to teach you what are the 3 different and very important kinds of adjectives. So what are that means? The adjectives of quality, the adjectives of quantity, and the adjectives of number. So today, out of 9, we are going to learn how many? 3 different kinds of adjectives. What are that means? Adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity, and the adjectives of number. So let us learn what is an adjective of quality. So adjective, already we know that it gives us some additional information. It adds some additional information to the noun or to the pronoun. So this quality, it shows the kind or quality of a person. So kind or quality is nothing but, oh, he is an honest man. She is a beautiful girl. So I have used here in the first sentence, I have used honest. Honest is the quality of a person. Okay, this is a broad, or this is a broad or a very big classroom. So big, it is also the quality. So the adjective which is showing us the kind or the quality of a noun or a pronoun or a thing, that is an adjective of quality. Example, Kolkata is a large city. So Kolkata is a large. Large is a quality of the particular place. Okay, it is showing it is a large city. And the second one is an adjective of quantity. Quantity is nothing but, we know that, how much sugar you want, how many books you want, how many tables are there in your classroom, or how many chairs are there, how many pencils you need, so how much you had, how much you have taken. So like that, it shows us the how much of a thing is meant. How much of a thing is meant? Like for example, how much intelligent she is. So we say that she has little intelligency. She has little intelligency. Intelligence. So little is the quantity. So the adjective which is showing us the quantity of a noun or a person or a thing, that is called as an adjective of quantity. And the next one is an adjective of number. Adjectives of number, it shows us how many persons or things are there. Like for example, few cats like cold water. I think other cats likes the hot water. It's not like that. So selected one. We are telling them the selected one. I like. I means here individual. So few means some. I more. Many children are playing in the ground. Many. So some people likes to have the green vegetables. So here some, few, many, more, much, etc. are the numbers. The adjective which is showing us all these numbers, that is called as an adjective of number. So I hope you have understood the topic. Let us revise one. So what is the adjective means? Adjectives are the words or the clauses that shows the quality of noun or a pronoun or you add something. And the example is, the boy is lazy. Here the word lazy and the word in the second sentence some is the adjective. And on the basis of its use, the kinds of adjectives are divided into 9 different groups. And in that 9 kinds we have learned already, that is adjectives of quality, adjectives of quantity and adjectives of number. I hope you all have understood the topic. So in the next class I am going to continue the topic. Till then, be safe, be home and be happy.